Hi! I really like LEDs and I use them a lot for my projects. In this video, I will explain the operation of a simple IC that allows me to drive a 1 or 3 watt powered LED with a microcontroller like Arduino, ESP32 or ATtiny85. Please follow the video to the end for a little preview. Hi, I'm Dario. I am a maker and want to share my ideas with you. Please subscribe to my channel to support my projects. In February 2023, I published a guide on instructables.com on how to drive a power LED with a microcontroller. The topic seems interesting to me, so I summarized the guide for you in video format. It all started when I found this module on AliExpress. From the product description, this PCB met my main needs. In fact, it can be powered by a 4.2-volt lithium battery. You can regulate the output current either with a resistor or with a PWM signal. Finally, the circuit is simple, consisting of very few components, so easy to integrate into future projects. Looking more closely at the module, I saw that the circuit consists of a CN5711, a resistor, and a potentiometer. So I immediately downloaded the IC datasheet and I read that CN5711 is a current regulation IC ideal for driving LEDs. It operates with an input voltage of 2.8 to 6 volts. The constant output current can be set up to 1.5 amps. It also integrates temperature regulation chip and LED overcurrent protection. This IC can adjust the output current in three ways. With a potentiometer. With a logic signal applied to the gate of an NMOS. With a PWM signal applied directly to the CE pin. The latter mode is the one we are interested in. In fact, any Arduino, ESP32 or ATtiny85 can generate a PWM signal very easily. Let's take our power LED. I use a 1 watt red LED. Let's take our breadboard and start connecting the wires. As you can see, the schematic is quite simple. Just connect the power supply to pin V1 and CE. Then connect the LED pin of the module to the positive pole of the LED. Of course, the grounds are common. Done. Now by connecting the power supply, you should be able to adjust the intensity of the LED. Sorry. I inverted the wires connected to the LED. Now it is better. Everything works. I set my power supply to 4.2 volts to simulate a fully charged single-cell lithium battery. Right now the LED is powered at 70 milliamperes. Simply turning the potentiometer, we can adjust the LED current. The module provides 30 to about 320 milliamperes. Not bad. Okay. Now we can get our microcontroller to drive the module. I use an Arduino Nano clone because it is handy on the breadboard and it is also very cheap. Let's modify the connections. You only need to connect the CE pin to the GPIO D3 of Arduino. Of course, we need to add a wire to connect the Arduino ground to the module ground. Arduino has 6 pins that can output a PWM signal, and D3 is one of them. Now let's open the repository from the link in the description. Select the proper file for your board and copy the code. Open Arduino IDE, paste the code in BID. We can now connect the USB cable and flash the code. Let's connect the power cables and turn on the power supply. Great! It seems to be working. As you can see, the loaded code implements three main instructions. First, 2 1-second blinks with the LED at full power. Then the LED every 20 milliseconds fades to off. Finally, every 20 milliseconds it increases the current until it delivers the maximum power. The code I used for Arduino Nano is almost identical to the code for ATtiny85. For ESP32 and ESP8266, it is only slightly different. On my GitHub, you can find instructions for all three microcontrollers. At the end of this experiment, I tried to make my own module with a CN5711 IC. It works very well, but it is quite big and ugly. These days, I am designing a more professional PCB, which I will show you in the next videos. I think we are done for today. In the video description, you will find the link to the guide and additional information. For all doubts and questions, please write a comment. I will try to answer you as soon as possible. I hope you enjoyed the project. I am Dario, I am a maker, and I would like to thank you for visiting my channel. Bye bye.